Hello and thanks for watching Proactive. I'm joined by Evan Gappelberg, the CEO of ARway. Evan, good to see you again.
Great to be back.
So Evan, you're up with news that you've started integrating the ARway platform with the Microsoft HoloLens. You really are expanding your reach here.
We are. We're being asked by enterprise customers to integrate with HoloLens because they want to use ARway with HoloLens. Same thing with Magic Leap. We just recently announced that we're going to be integrating with Magic Leap. So these are quite significant integrations. You know, HoloLens is Microsoft's platform, one of the largest tech companies in the world. And we see this as an extremely, extremely important piece of our growth story. I actually believe that navigation in the glasses is the killer application, and that's what ARway does. We basically will be the operating system for navigating inside HoloLens, inside Magic Leap. And we think it's going to bring a new level of immersive experiences to the HoloLens users. And ARway is really going to provide a significant platform. And that really helps the people that are using Microsoft HoloLens to come up with new use cases and really revolutionize the way we live, work, and learn.
And of course, it must be great to be part of that whole Microsoft ecosystem, Evan.
The Microsoft ecosystem is incredibly valuable. They have a massive customer base, which is going to be now a customer base that ARway can access. They have massive reach and massive influence. And next, ARway is going to leverage that reach and that influence into the technology industry. It's going to increase ARway's brand recognition, and that's ultimately going to lead to market share and to revenue. Ultimately, we're establishing partnerships, collaborations with big tech, because we essentially are really at this stage going after enterprise customers almost exclusively with the ARway platform. And those enterprise customers all live on HoloLens and Magic Leap and other glass platforms. So this integration makes a ton of sense from a business standpoint.
So you will be targeting additional AR glasses and headsets then, Evan?
Absolutely. This is these are the two biggest, but we absolutely will be targeting, and we are going to be integrating into all the glasses that makes sense. You know, when Apple comes out with their glasses, we intend to integrate with them as well. So there's an enormous amount of development work that ARway is doing today, which is laying the foundation for the future, and the future value of that company, I believe, is going to be immense.
I hope you'll keep us posted on any new developments. Thank you very much for the update today.
Thank you.
Evan Gappelberg is the CEO of ARway.